Did you know that it is possible to gild a building not only indoor but also outdoor? How can we gild a building with a really small percentage of true golden ingots? How is it possible that a tiny gold foil is resistant to high and low temperature? These and other questions will be replied in today's video. My name is Viviana Bertanza and I work for Nanjing Jinling Gold Foil since 2018. Welcome to a new video! Jinling Gold Foil is part of the 5 biggest centers of production and forging of gold foil in the world, and it is the biggest in China. Today we will see one of this company production flagship, that is gilding outdoor. Gilding outdoor is part of a culture that is already been integrated in every Asian families and houses, but it also become a trend in Western countries. Nowadays, hotels, villas, karaoke clubs are often they often have a gold foil details. Beijing, the Great Hall of the People. Fujian Hall. Gansu Hall. Diaoyutai State Guest House Hotel Terrace. Shanghai Daguang Theater. Shenzhen Mission Hills Group, that is a Chinese hospitality, sports and leisure company. The interiors, villas and outside buildings have all been decorated with Jinling gold foil, production-based gold foil, and gilded by our artisans. But how is it possible to gild outdoor and avoid a crackling effect? And how to create a long-lasting gilded artwork? Our artisans follow 7 steps, and I will shortly introduce you to each of them. The first step is called clean off the embryo, and it consists on clean off and sort out the greasy dirt at the base. Painting with lacquer. According to the material of the surface, we use different kind of lacquers. 4. Pasting with glue. We use water glue or oily glue according to the customer request, but also according to the outside temperature and of the season. 5. Finally, we gild with gold foil. 6. Brushing the excess. After we gild, the excess of gold foil must be wiped off with brushes in order to have a clean surface. When the gold foil is pasted and the excess of gold foil is wiped off, we prepare 2 kinds of protective layers that will be sprayed at the distance of 2 hours. At the end, the final result will be a shiny, brilliant, bright, glossy and smooth surface. So, this is all for what concerns Jinling Gold Foil gilding outdoors activity. Have you ever heard about it? About gilding outdoor? Have you ever seen an outdoor gilded building? Now I will leave you with a short video that shows workers while gilding. I hope you enjoyed the video and see you next. Bye!